Jazz band, I sent out a message. 7:45 tomorrow morning. Okay, here we go. Thank you, guys. You guys have rehearsal tomorrow night, so please make sure you guys are prepared. Ready to rock and roll?
you all. Have a lovely rest of your day.
Demon. Demon right now. Absolute demon.
Brian?
17.
Drop something.
60 push-ups.
No.
It's a phone. How much did it cost?
Disassociated.
He's like halfway to 30. Dude.
Bro,
dude.
Two.
Okay.
Can we sing to Isaac? Okay.
15.
1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. More power! Happy birthday. Isaac, what song do you want to make everybody dance to?
Someone already got his 15 punches.
Come on, choose wisely.
I'm trying to think. Smooth Criminal.
I've been taking people's phone and making vlogs.
Okay.
Play that hall. Look! Adjust!
Cover, align.
Fix! Stand by.
Pick up your stuff. Ready?
In particular, during the solo section, right? Take a look first time.
That was horrible.
Hey, you wanna go? Yeah, I got your phone, babe.
I don't think that was your best run.
Can we do it again?
No, it's my.
I don't know if we need a document thing.
And it's early 7 points, but we still could choke because I call our team the Choke
Raiders. Do you love me, Grant?
We love you, Grant!
Grant! Do you love me, Grant?
I love it.
And then Mr. Regalo took my piece when I won the lottery.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Harmony.
No, you are. You're going. You're swimming. You're not gay? What?
Huh?
Thank you guys. Enjoy the remainder of your weekend.
I need to poop.
You were heating it too much.
You guys should be wearing earplugs, especially when we're indoors. Okay? So if you guys can get, I can give you recommendations for some, but yeah, don't raw dog it. Okay?
Or this also translates to the Myers-Briggs.
Our band director helping get our instrumentalists together, and to the instrumentalists that are, I think, still here in the audience watching.
Everyone's gonna is that
a dry mark?
I didn't mean to do
No, you touched the door.
They're both Tim K. They both have little brothers named Mark.
GTFO.
The full line is, God damn it, Tim, go back to where you came from. Because he transferred from Granite Bay.
We don't want him to go back to Granite Bay.
Yes,
Tim. Are you bullying Tim because he's black?
Whoa! Tim's my cousin!
Of our entire show, The Gift. Cannot wait.
Gift of music, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gift, yeah.
We have our drinks, and we're
we have
ready.
Our drinks.
We're hyped.
We're hyped. We're waiting to get inside so we can transfer all these instruments out on the field.
Dang, monkey.
Oh.
Feet up.
There we go.
Back down here, 115, ready to rock and roll.
We have a wireless.
Are you having trouble following?
What?
What are you doing?
You know, give me your business.
Quick water break.
Hey guys, it's E. Feliciano, back with another Saturday rehearsal before our huge friends and family night. We're going to be performing the first run of our entire show, and I can't wait because it's been a very long 7 hours. I think I'm going to actually pass out. But let's not, because we must persevere through the exhaustion and pain that marching band brings us, because the outcome is so rewarding. Go Titans!
Hey.
All right.
Show your dramatic speech.
Oh, hi. This is me an hour after persevering and trying my hardest to keep myself steady on the field. It's going horrible, but it's okay. Thanks for watching. I am laying on your couch.
I'm tired.
They're in my shoes. And
burnt.
What about you,
Tim? Oh, you're recording this shit. You fucker.
I want to fuck a snowman.
We're old now.
Oh, boys, come on.
No, 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 play the bump, but I'm pump.
I love goth moms.
I love Daddy Marimba's ocean leader.
To make it twice, yes or yes.
I love her so much. She's literally my number one pookie. I know where she lives. That's not creepy. But I love her so much.
See, thing is, I was not under Frenic.
From the bottom of my heart, I love you.
Presidents.
Nikki, why did you call?
Hello.
Hi, vlog.
Hi.
Oh my god, it's 9:30.
That stuff I was telling you,
we should make Caden wear them.
Today it's our first competition, aka the big day. We're all very tired and we all cannot wait to get on that field tonight at 6 p.m. and play for 8 minutes and then get off and then go home at 12 a.m. Bye vlog, see you later.
I'm gonna shit my pants.
Reset!
Okay, hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. We're about to board the bus that will lead us to our demise. Just kidding, not our demise, but to our first ever competition that I'm so excited to do.
Me too, and I'm so nervous too.
Yeah, but we're gonna do great. We'll update you guys after. Yeah. Taya, anything?
Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog. It's Taya here, and we're hyped. We're winning that woodwind feature, children. I'm telling you.
We better win that woodwind feature.
Hashtag woodwind.
Yeah,
woodwind.
Yeah.
Hope you guys, you have a great day.
Hey guys, it's Tam. Update. So I got kicked off.
Are we taking a photo?
It's illegal to film in the bathroom.
We're good.
We're chilling.
Here, let me.
How was the ride?
I don't know. You said you did well, but like,
it wasn't necessarily me. It was bumpy.
I think I'm putting pit right here.
And then once we do full ensemble, battery right there, and then the window.
I was trying. It did not work.
Where's Rosalyn?
I need to make sure.
Okay, hi guys.
Leaders are Harmony Leo, Johnny Mabel, Daniel Nikichuk, and... The Antelope High School, Titan Band and Guard.
Yeah, that one had the rubber material. And you guys think of the rubber.
If you have a free hand or a stump,
ready?
Ready?
All right.
It won't tell us
how decent
we did, but
how about you guys?
Hey, vlog, back with another banger.
Oh, I'm Tia.
I'm Ia. We just finished our show.
Okay.
Yeah.
And we ate that up.
We ate that up. Okay. Such a good show.
It's gonna be awesome.
I was like, I'm telling you, we're cooking it up. We're cooking it up.
Did you guys do backdrops?
Yeah, we're about to.
Yeah.
Cut that out. Oh. Look at
the it's an absolute rat.
Yeah.
Hey vlog, we have one more hour of performances and then we get to see our awards and our placements. I'm really excited. We'll update you after.
I'm tired. I want to go back home.
Yeah!
Second place with a score of 81.5, Antelope High School.
It's hybrid.
It's okay. Next time we'll get first, and then everything above. We also got percussion award too. So go percussion. Go Antelope Titan Vanguard. Love you guys.
Hey vlog, we just got back and we're unpacking all the stuff. Yeah, two bad things, medals, I guess.
We got two more.
Hi guys.
Are we putting together stuff?
Make sure you guys get some rest. Okay? You guys have earned it. It's been a hell of a week. Thank you guys. I appreciate you.
Bear, dismissed!
It's a
just
gift.
Just to remind him of what we all smell like.
But it needs to come back in one piece Saturday morning.
Throw it in a trash compactor.
Alright.
That's how business works, or at least in America.
Now I have nuts. You're making me feel bad.
Why? I already have so many people.
Like, I feel like I'm just here.
Let's give it up for Titan Band Seniors.
Part two. Shouting takes my energy away.
Shouting takes my energy away.
By the time we perform, my voice is probably not even going to be there.
By the time we perform, I'm just not going to be
there. You're probably going to hear it. Love me,
Go Big Red, ready.
I love Big Red.
Go Big Red.
I love Big Red. I love Big Red.
Yeah, I did.
Isaac, do you love Big Red?
I love Big Red.
Do you love Big Red?
I love Big Red.
Landon, do you love Big Red?
I love Big Red.
Micah, do you love Big Red?
Yes.
Alex, do you love Big Red?
I love Big Red.
James, do you love Big Red?
I love Big Red.
Daniel, do you love Big Red?
I do.
Rosalyn, do you love Big Red?
I love Big Red!
Dagan, do you love Big Red?
I love Big Red!
We got a lot of balls coming up on the Titans!
But we're winning somehow.
Titan Power!
Chat. All right, today we're at what's today? What game is this?
Game against
We're at a game we're gonna play. It's not gonna be bad this time. I'm not gonna scream because the power is gonna be messed up.
I'm not gonna play that new
Andrew's
solo
not gonna mess up at all. If he does, then we're gonna cut his hands off. Same with Jacob. If he, well, we're gonna do that anyways.
It doesn't matter what he does at this point.
And you're not gonna.
He lost his hand for
me. I'm passing the camera to the most.
Up.
What's up, chat? Welcome back. Welcome back to the stream. We got. What are we playing?
Call Me.
We're playing Call Me. You ready?
Check this out. But I got a 35.
I can
I'm sure I'll win.
Hey guys, someone just got injured. This is like part what, 10?
This is so stunning.
I don't know what part
this is. This is so Lana Del Rey compared to vinyl.
Alex, do you love Big Red?
I love Big Red.
Jacob, do you love Big Red?
I love Big Red.
Megan, do you love Big Red?
I love Big Red.
Jay, do you love Big Red?
I love Big Red.
Daniel, do you love Big Red?
I like Big Red.
Calvin, do you love Big Red?
I love Big Red. Hey.
What's up, chat? I fucked up my voice, but we won. So the other team.
What's up, gang? Good morning, followers.
It's coffee.
Subscribe to his channel.
We're going to Deloro, but it's 7 in the morning, and we're getting ready to rehearse. So, yeah.
Suck my balls, that's all I gotta say, guys.
I think there's ice this week.
Oh my god, look at the sky, it's so beautiful.
This section could single-handedly define your guys' visual score at the end of the night.
You
gotta
put a vibrato on there.
How did you feel?
Dude, I should not have had that, bro.
Are you sure that's good?
Oh my god! And his eyeballs.
Hey, let's go ahead and let's set up sign one and go.
Please welcome to the field from Antelope, California, the Antelope Titan, marching band and color guard. Under the direction of some schmuck with a lot of more qualified staff.
Thank you guys. Thank you guys for all your hard work this morning. See your instructors.
Trish, I'm so sorry.
No, you did not. Stop.
I'm not sure.
What happened to the
It's Sam, back with another banger. So today, competition, second competition. So first person wins.
Boom! Action shot.
That's abuse. Cut that part out.
Action shot, don't cut it out.
Hey, Amara, how old are you going to be on your birthday? 18.
15.
Well, I hope you have a great and happy 15th birthday, wherever you are. So happy birthday, Amara. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mother. Happy birthday to you. Just be careful opening them, you might get
Hello vlog, we are at Del Oro High School for our second marching band comp. Hopefully we do a lot better.
Don't use those bathrooms. Those urinals, so close together. There's
left.
It's not worth it. Hold it in. Don't go there.
Ooh, music.
That's wonderful.
The good news is I climb mountains as a hobby, so it'll be okay.
Oh, this is my Aurora. I wonder what this is.
Our custom leaders are Harmon Leon, Yoni Meza,
Okay, so instruments, then get out of uniform. Understood? And just have, I know we can't like load them into the trailers yet, but just try and get them.
What do you like? What was Micah talking about with the splash?
It's you and Diego.
On God. It's better when you're inside.
I got something else.
We're tired. We're sweaty.
I love marching band.
No, you don't. He wants to quit.
Guys, does anybody have my phone?
No.
Yes.
He just like walked in and like, don't be like, you better have that on camera. Antelope.
Yeah!
to a brass with the score of 85.0, Bella Vista High School.
That was so funny.
Of 91.9, Laguna Creek High School. Sweepstakes award at 174.5, Granite Bay High School. Of 238.5, Granite Bay High School. 343.5, Granite Bay High School. The score 178.5, Rodriguez High School.
So she didn't need to hit you there.
Oh my god, the gas station at Pandora, like, I'm in love with it.
Now we get to sing my Bus 110 song on the way back. So we got the bus call. We're on our way. But guys, great job. Get you going here.
Amigos on the bus.
No.
No.
This is so boring.
Boring? How about you take a nap? Oh my god. Who said no?
You can remove yourself.
No, man. Why are you assuming you're a dick?
Thank you for riding bus 110. Looks like our trip is coming to an end. But I thank you for riding bus 110. Thank you for cleaning up your mess. Thank you for doing your very best. Yeah. Thank you for being my special guest. Bus 110. Thank you for being my special guest. Thank you for doing your very best. Thank you for riding Bus 110. I get to drive you guys again. I'm going to turn the lights on.
What's up, vlog? I'm so sorry. I am very sorry. What's up, vlog? It's me. Yeah.
shoot myself.
Okay, we finished. Yeah. No harm done to anyone. All right, no one
boys.
Died.
I'll lock it up.
All right, boys. He's going to lock it up. God bless everyone. Jesus loves you. Always remember that. Amen.
Hey guys, we're back home, at Antelope. We finished actually a couple minutes ago. We finished pretty fast considering we were late to getting here and we're tired and we won first place in our division and we won first place in Woodwinds. Hey Morgan, how many letters are in Woodwinds?
8.
Yep. See you next time. You have to cut it there and then like...
It's not like, yes. $1 for the band. Antelope High School, F11. Good evening, Antelope High School. My name is Chris Baker, and I'll be adjudicating.
We're running. Going places. That's a lot of people. Why this group?
Adding things, okay? A little bit at a time.
Crazy.
Here's the thing. I know young people exist, but nobody is allowed to be born between, like, 2005 and, like, 2019, right? Everything in between that is not real to me. Shut up. If you...
We'll watch the rehearsal a lot.
Yeah, that's all.
I am the beautiful artist.
Andrew, are you selling chocolate? Yeah,
okay.
He's cool.
Yeah,
I know that there's a bomb in the school, but we have to wait here because it's dangerous to go outside.
Hey vlog, this is me before our third comp of the season tomorrow. I expect myself to be dead tomorrow. We added a bunch of new choreos, so stay on the lookout for that at the drum TEA on YouTube. Yeah.
Quote of the day, research is creating new knowledge. I don't even know what that means. It works.
It's leaking!
Diego, you're leaking.
I'm leaking!
Hey, morning, Tom. It's freaking freezing outside. My fingers are about to fall off.
This is the morning of Oakmont. We are walking in the cold. It's not that cold. I did not sleep last night.
This donut is bomb AF, by the way. This is the band room before getting straight to ruins by the other band members.
Is this a pill?
Yeah, it's
they gave me a pill.
We're taking this down to the field. Good job. Oh.
Hey guys, we're back with another banger. It's Taya.
It's Ia.
And we're hyped, because guess what?
Watch out!
First place.
You're
driving.
Hold that, the mic, just throw feces at you.
I am gonna tell you this real good. I do a lot on Sundays. Because I'm really good at freaking small talk.
I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, I just talk to whoever I think. But I can really start worrying about the most random stuff and make it
something like interesting. I'm a little sick.
I'm really good at talking.
Does it feel like a competition?
Yeah, it's really good. Like,
At least I get a bus.
There's sections of Amazon too. Like you can just look up like philosophy books and then just pick out like the kind of categories that you want.
Look at my patch.
Power and seduction, both of them are banned in prisons.
Really?
I'm all congested.
And I wanna get the David Boggins. You can't hurt or never hurt me, something like that. I don't remember what it was called.
That's what I was saying.
You get it.
Look what you did, you made her cry.
Alright, cool. Bus is here.
Let's go. Hey vlog, back with another banger. It's Ia.
I'm Jess.
And we're on the bus ride to our third competition of the season. Hey guys, back with another banger. It's Ia.
I'm Justin.
Like, where's the energy then? Okay. This is our third competition of the season. We're on the bus ride to
your mom.
A month. And we're excited. And yeah, can't wait to see you guys there.
That was so good. That was so
snug. That was so vlog.
I'll see you guys there.
Said you guys are great. Thank you. Thank you for making me look good.
Let's go. Yeah. Sweetie. Hey. Vlog of a vlog? Instruction. Bye. Party rock!
To take that tape off. That is bad. Because since Isaiah wasn't here, we didn't play the best as like bass drum wise, like battery wise. But we did recover from it, and mainly percussion did really good. It was so windy though, I hated it.
I need a photo. This is so fucking funny.
Bring the bag over because it literally fits. Are you live? Are you live?
Oh. How are you doing?
Ow. Oh, we can also talk. OMG! He's listening to Moonlight.
Once again, that was Laguna Creek High School Marching Band and Color Guard. John Bender, Cymbal Tech, Krista, includes Rob Rosen, Taylor McCulp, Granite Bay High School, Emerald Brigade. As of now, we have concluded our competitive. Please welcome the Royal Blue Regiment.
Yeah.
in third place with a score of 76.67, JSA High School. And in second place with a score of 77.71, Bella Vista High School. And in first place with a score of 85.17, Antelope. The visual sweepstakes trophy for the unit with the highest score in the visual caption goes to Granite Bay High School.
Good job,
Bestie.
The
General Effects Sweepstakes Trophy. This trophy is awarded tonight. The General Effects Sweepstakes Trophy for the unit with the highest score in the general effect caption goes to Granite Bay High School.
Oh, you know what?
The highest score for the music caption goes to Granite Bay High School. High Color Guard Award goes to Laguna Creek. This year's High Percussion Award goes to West Park. The Drum Major Award goes to Ponderosa High School. Tonight, the Grand Sweepstakes Award for the band with the highest overall score goes to Granite Bay.
I don't even remember who that parent is.
Do you have the plume covers for those guys?
Oh!
What kind, sir? Do you want to buy some chocolate?
I don't know. It's because she like plays the fish.
Literally just came back from our competition. We won first place again.
Yeah, I need to get my stuff.
Congratulations to West Park for getting first in percussion. No hard feelings.
Hey vlog, back up with a
banger!
Yup!
Oh.
I'm Ia.
I'm Justin.
And what's Lindsay? Oh,
okay. Okay, hey guys, back with another banger.
I'm Tia.
I'm Ia. And we just got back from our third competition of the season. And guess who won first place in our division?
We did.
And
we got 85 points.
Yep.
And
Ed
is there. And they won first place too.
Yeah. We got first place.
See
too.
You in the next clip,
vlog. Why did that first place? Yeah, we got first.
Good job. Thanks. I was thinking that. Sweetie, come here. Please.
Come on.
Please.
Get out.
Hey guys, we're back with another banger. It's Taya. And we won first place. So here's the trophy. We're tired.
Hey guys! Hey guys! Back with another banger. I'm Ia.
I'm Kay.
And this is our first place trophy.
Let's go. We won percussion, guard, woodwind, brass.
And you're watching Disney Channel.
And we're perfect. And you're watching.
Anyways, we just finished cleaning up. Everyone's going home now. So, see you at Monday's rehearsal.
What? Yeah, guys. And I can't wait to have Monday rehearsal because. What's wrong with this man? Anyways.
What's this man?
Today was really fun, but it was really cold. And my nose felt like it was going to fall off. Right, Ia?
Hashtag hot pockets for the win.
Yeah. Somebody stole mine. I don't know who did. Thanks for watching. And that's it on.
Yeah, I keep calling it hot hand. Think about
end
it.
End it.
Hot.
End it.
Yeah, see, I handed it here.
But I like hot pockets. Right there. Look at it. I have a hot pocket. Oh, I love hot pockets.
Object permits.
I don't want to go home yet. Let's go just travel around with
the city. Oh my god.
You
won't believe it.
I'll take you to the sale.
Growth has just been like boom. I'm like, it's a vertical line, bro.
That's great.
Let's take him up. No, I'm joking.
Okay. Sup, Gvog, back with another banger. It's Ia.
And Morgan.
And today is, drum roll please, Halloween! Happy Halloween, chat!
Thank you.
Action.
Hey guys.
Hello. Hey guys, we're back with another banger. It's Taya.
And Connor.
And we're
well, we figured it out. They're secure. Hey. Hopefully. You can double check if you want.
And we hope.
What do I take first? Firstly, second.
I'm gonna get a stay in your
door. I'm gonna give this
to you. Oh, he's putting it back right now, Jack.
No, I'll get this.
Good.
I miss you.
Why are you running?
I don't know why I'm running.
Then stop running, bro.
Love you, Oliver!
Hey folks, I'm back again. This is a post-show interview. So, we rushed the fuck out of it. Battery did at least, I believe. But, it was a pretty fun show overall, and we get funnel cakes after. I hope that we get second place in percussion overall, or even higher. And pray that Laguna is worse than us, or Granite Bay.
Don't get in trouble! No promises! No promises!
Yeah!
Oh.
Iconic.
Here is the rock. She can't play 8th notes, but she can play 16th note rock.
Survey. Excuse me.
We have Bob.
It is currently 12:30 and we're gonna be out at 2 o'clock. Champs is next week. Gonna be working hard today, gonna be working hard Monday, gonna be working hard next week, because we're gonna win.
Now it's here. Season's over. Right? You guys have 7 days.
We just finished a fun Friday. Are you?
I hope to get more opportunities and
jobs. Reset! 3-8!
Zane is such a character. He's so silly.
I love you all dearly. Help the front on top, most of you now.
Hey guys, it's Sarah back with another banger. So today was the last Monday practice with the seniors. Okay, come get your ass.
See you in 10 minutes.
Hey vlog, back with another video. I'm here with CJ, I'm here with Tay, I'm here with Maya, I'm here with everybody. And it is. It is 7:46. We're gonna be performing for the middle schoolers today.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's hope we have fun.
Campus could be possible without our wonderful student.
Dude!
Part of our conversation earlier, that would be a lot more sense.
time. And so we'll put it in your hand.
All right, see ya.
Anyone got chocolate?
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're talking about top 10 most feared Indonesian men. Number one.
God forbid I wreck someone's fucking
name.
Oh, shit.
This is like watching paint dry. What is entertaining about this, sir? You could make more money recording birds sitting in a tree. Not doing anything, just sitting in a tree. You could make more money doing this.
Hey vlog, back with another banger. It's Ian, and today is our last day before the comp. And let's come over here to the jazz ensemble.
Hey, you're distracting
us. Sorry.
But here's Aya. They're practicing for their concert next Tuesday. Wink, wink. Anyways, guys,
tomorrow is our last competition. Can you believe that? I can't. We're gonna have senior circle and just know that tears will be shed, hearts will be broken, and lives will be lost. But I'm excited. You know, I'm gonna perform the best as I can. I hope everyone does that. Everyone keeps that same energy because we're winning first place. I do not care. We are winning first place. Antelope, first place. He's gonna be like, first place, which way is Antelope High School? And we're gonna cheer, and then we're gonna cry, and we're gonna hug, and then we're gonna go to senior circle, and then we're gonna perform without the seniors. He's gonna call. Mr. Cavill is actually doing the announcement for the seniors, and then so he's gonna read them off. You know, they're all gonna go up there, sit in that little circle, and then we're gonna play the show without the seniors. And then, you know, we're gonna do awards, and that's when we're gonna get first place, duh. And then on the ride back home, seniors are gonna leave for Denny's, and so everyone else is in charge of unloading the trailers, which I am so excited for. Anyways, see ya tomorrow. That sounds like penis.
And now we're doing the turkey.
You killed mine!
And the other turkey. And now, whatever this is.
Well.
No! Ooh, Dr. Pepper.
That's my cock, bro. Hi, guys.
Hola, soy Odora. ¿Cómo estás, amigos?
Okay.
Why are all the socks in the library?
Hey guys, we're at our last competition and we're about to get off the bus soon and warm up, but it's raining, so the show might be postponed, but I hope you get to put it out on the field tonight because I'm excited and I'm excited for Senior Circle because I get to play in the sax ensemble and I get to have fun. Even though I'm sick, I hope I don't pass out on the field.
That's so great.
See you later.
Server?
Matthew, of course.
You want it?
No.
Just served the seniors for their little senior dinner, Good Eats, and we're about to perform in like 2-3 hours. I'm super excited. I just hope I don't fucking fall, and I hope my knees don't give out, and I hope I don't fall in the middle of the field, and then I get crushed by a bass drum, and then I die. But let's hope that doesn't happen, chat. So, see y'all later.
And they have a kick a cane.
We recorded me stripping!
She was just apologizing.
Hi, I'm Aiden Tripp. I'm here to tell you that you're doing great, and you should believe in yourself more often. Thanks.
$20 on it, okay?
Next year.
Presenting their 2023 field show entitled The Gift. Antelope High School Titan Band and Guard, you may now take the field in competition.
It may be then if the child's first note on the dad's heavy road, but perhaps
Going on, you go, she may not be wanting to do what's happening right now, or it's really hard. A family friend, and I'm so happy that he joined band and got to see his true personality, because I remember first meeting him, he was the shyest person here, and now seeing him having the blast, seeing him having such a great time, and having wonderful friends around him makes me so proud of him to see how much he's done. Thank you, Justin. Diego is the type of person who always has something fun to say in his section. Always has, I would say he has the spunk in his section. Always know when to have a good time, but also know when it's business time, it's business time. She has, I can tell inside, the sweetest heart for all the friends around her, but not only for her section, but she cares about the well-being of her friends around her and wants the best for them and wants to do the best for them. So Cheyenne, thank you so much. Come on. Michelle's the type of person when people are having a bad day, I know that she'll cheer everyone up, even with all the funny jokes, even all the funny dances you do. You got, show me some moves, Hey! So Michelle, thank you for so much for the fun memory, the spunk you give to the woodwind section, especially the Alex's hat section. Alex is the type of person that he's always asking the good questions. Like, wait, are we doing it this way? Wait, is our hand like this? Or like, oh wait, can we try this? I think just one hard-working people, but one of the biggest drives is like, I really hope in the future you have a good team that drives you. What are you doing? I really hope that music is so hard in life, so warm, because you're going to pick black.
I'm a little scared. I don't know why you guys are so scared. So, first we're going to talk about Allison. She's just great. She's always smiling. She's always happy. You know, I text her and have her do crazy stuff all the time, and she's like, okay, we'll get it done. So, and she does. So, we're really getting it forever. Yeah, she's just great, and she's always willing to be, you know, helping everybody, and we're gonna be careful. Miss Haley, always willing to help out everybody, and almost always smiling and cheerful, and She brings a lot of people up and makes people around her better because she's so good at what she does. Malia's our newest addition. She just started with us last winter. Sorry. She's always smiley. She just has so much energy. I wish I had a half of her energy. She's so great. JoJo is really mine. She's always super energetic, always pitching in. Don't really have to ask her to do things to get it done.
I will start with your assistant drum major and trumpet section leader, Aiden. Can you really ever tell if he's like, okay, I'm listening intently, or if he's plotting my demise, the amount of respect that he just inherently commands from everybody here. And I'm not sure that's something that you see, but when you speak, people listen. And that's an important attribute of any leader, but you know, it's also one that speaks to your character, that speaks to how awesome you are. And that's on top of being an awesome trumpet player, okay? Jacob is never without a witty comment. He's not far from a joke, or sometimes saying something borderline questionable, but you know, with all love and hitting well intent in the world. Jacob, thank you for everything you do. I've never received more permission slips to trips than I have for Darren going to UC Davis or wherever he's going to look at probably another dead body or something like that. I don't know. You know him. You love him.
That's my son.
What can I say about Matthew that hasn't probably already been said today by most of you guys? He hides it really well, but it's always like this little bit of a sigh. It's like, is this clown asking me for something else? He's gonna have me go what? He's gonna ask me to do what? I swear, if he has me stay late one more time, I'm gonna hop on with Aiden and we're just gonna make sure he's never seen me. But Matt B has been an integral part of all things of technological and logistical and construction. And it's hard to imagine how we would have gotten these things together were it not for all of Matt's tireless work. And he's another one, kind of like Aiden. Not sure if he's happy to see me, or if he's like, today's the day. He's like, I'm not going to even tell you what I'm going to do with this mellophone. You're just going to have to wait and find out. Oliver, you have been a rock in the brass section. You're killing it in jazz. And you have just been, like, you've been awesome to work with on all the brass equipment. And I appreciate you coordinating all the cleaning parties and being here and being accessible to myself, being accessible to your brass section. And just really making everything tick as far as the streets go. The last person that I speak to individually would also be coincidentally the first person that I spoke to when I was offered this position. I should say the first student. And that is Miss Ellie Wood. I got her number, I'm pretty sure from Calvin. My first question was, okay, who are you? Who are we working with? Who are the Antelope Titans? Ellie, you have made my life so much easier, along with all of the leadership and the seniors. And I really don't know, without you and without Caden and the rest of the leadership, how I would have done this job. I guess I would have been a pain in Calvo's ass instead of yours. I lied. I'm going to do Caden too. Caden, come here. Historically, I have not had great luck with drum majors at almost any of the schools that I've taught at, and that's been a lot. And so when I come here over the summer and I'm talking to Elliot, it's like, hey, can you tell me about, like, hey, who are our drum majors? Oh, well, it's Caden and Aiden. I'm like, oh, great, they're not going to be around. Cool. All right, people, I'm going to have to fist fight a student on my first day of school, because he walks in and he's going to act like he knows what's going on better than I do. He does, but that's not the point. But the first thing Caden does is walk in the room and sticks his hand out. Says, hi, it's nice to meet you. I'm Caden. I'm your drum major. Where are we going? What's up? What are we doing? How can I be of help? Which, if you notice, is a theme of what's going on. For somebody who runs themselves as ragged as Caden does, with all of his athletics, with all of his academics, and with the band, it's a wonder that he excels at anything, much less pretty much everything. It's real easy for a drum major to turn into a drill sergeant. And it's really easy for drum majors to be disliked. because they've been in that tough position of balancing being your peer and being your leader. And Caden has walked that tightrope with the best of any I've ever had the pleasure of working with. So, Caden, I think you make me a better director. I think you make this band better just purely by being you. So, thank you for everything. Yeah. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna pass it off to someone more eloquent.
Okay, I first met Micah last fall. Kind of a quiet kid, a little bit scary. And he's slowly starting to open up, and he's one of those to crack those jokes where you're like, I don't know if I should laugh or like stay away from you. With us, he transferred over from Granite Bay. On the first day of school when he joined band, he's like, I don't know how to read music. I was like, oh my god. I taught him everything that everyone learns in 3 years of middle school in about a week, and he caught on like that. And I'm sad we only have one more semester with you, unless you want to fail your classes, I'm okay with that.
James? Hello, James. From his freshman year, he started on bass drum, he then went to drum set, he then went to marimba, and then landed on tenors. You played really good on every instrument you got on, pretty much the instant you got on. And the work you put in afterwards is, like, I'm jealous of your dedication.
I, unfortunately, am brand new to this school. But Yummy has made it super easy for me to come over here. I don't think anybody knew that I also played piano. One of the first interactions I had with her was like, I turn around and they go,
hey guys, we're back with the vlog. We're crying.
Everyone's crying.
Oh,
look, he's crying.
I don't know what you say, homie. I'm keeping this phone. Wait, because I'm pointing it that way.
You're giving him more footage right here.
Yeah, on God.
So I just wanted to speak from the whole drama. We're gonna miss you guys. It's gonna be way different without you guys. You're our snare, main snare player, tenor player. I'm gonna probably be by myself next time. So it's like, it's really nice. I'm not even mad. I can't keep crying though. Yami, that's awesome. You always have a tempo. You know what's right. You're always like on top. Plus, we're gonna use that person that's always strict. You know, that's super positive.
Bro, wait,
that's
we can't even see Caitlin.
Oh.
Did you not just see that? It was just her blue hair.
I don't have as much to say as Daniel, but you guys are both amazing people and amazing players. Also, you. You're always saying things like, oh, I can't do this. I can't play this. This is too hard. And then you step up and you're always.
Hi. Everyone's standing still in the circle. You want to know what this is really about, because you look at the people sitting in the middle right here, right now, and commitment to time that they've put in over the last 4 years is unmistakable. If I say the words, kahoot, breathing through theory. Really continue the family of this whole creation that we created. And your commitment to still being here, right now, they thank you. They may not know they thank you yet, but they thank you. Okay? Support your your new director has been great. And I really, 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 really appreciate all of that huge time and effort that you guys have had. And you've done the program proud. You've shown what it means to be a Titan. And you've shown what it means to be part of this family. And to show you that is also all those other faces you see sitting outside of the circle of alumni. They're here. They're part of this family too, that you are now part of this moving on part. Your next chapter is beginning. But this will always be part of your story. Yes, you are moving on to a new chapter, but this story is part of what you are and who you are. And I thank you for all your hard work. Thank you, guys. This spot is reserved for this family. And those of you that are outside of the circle right now that are part of this family, we do invite you to come into the circle for the senior circle playing. So all of our alumni, please come join us inside.
Your 2023 freshmen, sophomores, and juniors presenting your show, The Gift.
Thank you. you, mom, dad, grandma, aunt, uncle, grandma, and creep. Abe, Captain, Laguna Band. Teamwork makes the dream work. Great job, y'all. Also for Laguna Creek, go Drew. Enjoy your also for Laguna Creek.
Field Sweepstakes Award. with a score of 94.39. Laguna Creek. Please do not try to walk, climb, stand, walk down, step down, any of the above, on the very wet and slippery bleachers. Please do not take your time taking pictures of other things. Your bus drivers want to go home, and they deserve it. Because the grand sweepstakes award. It's big, it's loud, it's fast. And the reason is because it is the combination of the highest three scores across the entire bay. Combination score was a score of 288.35. Now mind you, everything is out of 100.
Why not?
That's pretty close to perfect. And three different events. This sweepstakes is sponsored by the Cotman family.
Oh my gosh. No one cares.
And goes to Irvington High School.
What is that?
Who unfortunately already went home. And we thank you all for
they don't even deserve it.
Wonderful
they
show.
They don't deserve that shit.
Hey, let's head back.
Ah.
You know what? They're probably for
which makes me really happy. I'm really tired, and I did slip on these very slippery platforms or bleachers. And I busted my ass, and now my feet hurt. And if you can look at the pants, I'm so glad we have a whole week of school off. Hit that follow button if you're excited for Thanksgiving. Cut!
Aren't you excited for winter?
No, of course,
yeah.
And then you guys broke percussion record this year.
We broke 90! And I fucked up! And I literally started on the field as I fucked up. So.
You can keep the battery back if you will.
I carried the brass. It was all me. That's why we won.
Is it vlog time? Hi vlog! We just won first place! Uh-oh! Percussion did so good! Are you trying to get your sweater?
It's me again. I carry.
You know what object permanence is?
Oh, good.
Works a lot.
doing Charlie, you're not helping. Now, but you are.
They're outside right now.
So I don't have the physical rock, but we will award the rock for our final show to somebody who is just consistent across the board since day one. They always know what they gotta do. They're always doing it. They've stepped up a lot as a leader.
I was gonna say, you guys can drape them over the cabinet.
It's been super awesome to see. And tonight was their last field show.
No, she's looking me dead in my eye.
Your destination is on the right.
Being shaken. I think we're.
So much. I'm next. I see him at AP Lil.
After the talk, we're going to Ripley. Woo!
Whoever's holding the bone right now could have finished the pancake. Now they're pushing the shove this down my throat.
Yeah. Move it all the way down.
The knife?
No, they can't do
it. Oh my.
They actually have it, baby.
They even have a love it,
baby. Hey. Oh, you are.
Let me check.
I told you to go.
Oh. Good, it went.
That's the
Never mind, vlog. It was a lie. I'm back.
They just walked the other way.
Oh. Never mind. Bye bye, guys.
That's the
thank you.
off, I'm just going to kind of brag about how wonderful they've been because they've made my job.
Another one!
I'm too Americanized.
It was Chinatown.
Oh my God! That's
funny. Where did they come from?
Guys, that was the forger signature.
Silly? Oh, we're already silly.
You're so silly.
You happen to
look
silly.
I don't know how I don't want to write it.
Monday?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's up to
Dad.
I think round table close to the tent.
You know what's like my pools, bro?
Bro, calm down. What did the duck catcher do to you?
I'm gonna work at actual entertainment.
Bro, I got you beat, my dude. Thick mud. See you later. Love.
Yeah, this is not gonna happen.
Okay, I can stick with your...
3, 2, 1.
You try.
Come on, I'm trying now.
Oh man.
Ruthless.
I want to kind of just burn through as many charts today as I can.
Mid-show.
Yesterday was all
mine. Hey guys, it's Taya. It's story time. We're at the jazz room with the middle school and high school and he's here because it's her birthday. So happy birthday.
It was obvious why she was Reese's number two. She wears a fleece.
And she was pretty annoying, but not Reese wearing.
What we're really trying to do here is build the program that starts at our level and a little crossing that hopefully then helps to keep building the program at the high school. We're moving on to our next selection, St. Thomas.
The amount of people in a room that created has high fire hazards.
Because they're gonna be a little
thing icy.
Actually, no.
Tomorrow
we have our first ever Christmas parade. So, what are you?
Wait, what's this?
Be a little chilly. Chilly as in
Chipotle.
Hey man! Yeah. Hey! Got a dance three!
Yeah.
Is it already?
Yeah, it's up there.
I have a gift for you.
No way.
You gotta unwrap it.
No way, it's a trumpet.
Oh my god. It's a
super
fun. Whoa. Great present, big cool.
Sit.
Hey guys, we're back with another banger. It's JoJo.
It's Ia.
It's Kay.
And we just finished our first ever parade of the season.
I feel great. How do you feel, JoJo?
I'm a bit tired, but it was pretty fun.
Yeah. See you at the next one.
See ya.
Ow. Ah, what I do? What I do? No, it hurts. It hurts. What I do? It hurts.
Found that Nilo has been hung by the basketball net in the large
championship over at Rio Linda High School. Yeah, yeah, I'm sorry. In Sacramento, of all places. Nilo has been caught. Nilo, I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
Argue your case for why you aren't off here. Or answer questions.
Any questions? Did you do it?
No.
Why does shark on land try to get our own Daniel? The mafia shark tried to get him, but guess what? Our daring medic pulled him away from the, I don't know, mafia shark, whatever. We are going to put Henry on the boat. Henry.
I didn't
say your case.
Do it.
Awesome.
Oh, really? Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't do it. I did.
He did do it.
Wait, where are you from?
I'm from Boise, Idaho.
Well, that's the middle of nowhere. Meaning when you saw a shark, you were interested.
Do I cover him?
You're ready for the streets.
It's Mandarin's branded.
Oh, it is. Oh, wow.
You have a sweater on.
It means administratively and instructionally we had to do major changes, and it means you need to change. Thank you.
Thank you.
So, just in general.
No, I'm good, thank you.
To drop you off in the morning.
He said I was super close.
Yeah, that's
was great.
I like the transition to the music.
Mm-hmm. I always tell them, I was like, I'm not above bribery.
All right, here we go. Work for donuts. All right, there we go.
What?
Do we want that? Get the audience's attention.
Wednesdays, am I right?
I'm not morning.
Yes, you are.
It's stale.
Take as much stuff off as possible, and then
kind of goes to the
choreography. Hey guys, there's 5 minutes until practice starts.
My trademark jacket.
Is that
one?
No.
That's the only
for everybody. So guess what? You all made it. Except for Zane. He's like, yeah! Okay. Some people's binders are empty because I'm too lazy to write the warm-ups on some drum set. But I'm going to get to... Who said you're on drum set? It's Jacob.
You got this, buddy.
You guys all... have great talent, and we put you in the place where we think that you're gonna grow the most, and you're gonna help this ensemble grow the most, okay? So have faith, we know what we're doing. Here. At work, I don't know what I'm doing, but here. You guys are just gonna close your eyes, put your hands out, we're gonna hand you your binders, and then, that was rude. We'll hand you your binders, and then on the count of three, we'll all open, and we're done, yeah? Okay, close your eyes!
Crazy. Mimba. Very good. Excited. Can't wait to do the... Where is it? The hippopotamus thing. It's somewhere.
Hippopotamus. I'm gonna be a professional. Two clefs. I get to do that now.
Guys, I'm back in business, bitches. Let's go. Anyways, number two.
I got it.
I got bass drum. That's crazy because I got told about it, and then I got told about it again, and then I was like, oh my god, so maybe she could have given me my music earlier, so I could have learned.
Yeah, go ahead.
I got drum fit. I've been hoping for this. Anyways, I had like a mid ball Steven because I was an aux, not gonna lie. Fun and all, but it was kind of boring. So I'm very excited for drum set. It's gonna be very fun and very difficult to do, so.
My name is Brandon Duenas. The show we're doing this year is called Survivor. We use Destiny Child's song Survivor.
It's gonna be pretty good. I thought it was Rihanna's song.
Oh! Hi, I'm Zach. Nice to meet you. We did some outdoor diddle band. Now we're doing some indoor diddle band, and we're gonna have fun.
Hey, call me. Call me. Where's my right hand man? Where we go? Tim left. Okay. I ain't got no right hand man. But you know what? You could be. That's my right hand man. Hey! Woo! That's my right hand man. That's him. That's my right hand man. You see him? This is my.
Hey everybody, my name is Junior. I'm a monk. I'm so happy to be back in band again. And I get to play with the fam.
I did it. Less than 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Hurry.
Oh my
goodness.
Or I'm
going to
take
your
part and
you
get this
one.
You're
stainless
here.
This is actually
awesome.
Stainless
here.
How do you say?
I'm going to buy a car right now. Yeah, right? No.
I just want to make sure.
Fun day today. We're gonna have a parade later tonight, and we can't wait to see you then. Who knows? Might be the last day, guys. See ya!
He flipped us off. I'm telling God.
Stalling to get out of fourth period.
I got cheese.
I have a banner.
And he's not talking anymore.
Yep.
I'm gonna touch you.
Today's alright, so it's December 8th, the day of our West Park invasion. I'm not looking forward to it because it's 2 hours, but I mean, they called us over and not the West Park band, so maybe that's saying something, but.
Yeah, get the metronome going and make sure.
How far we can get. Check it out. Check it out. Check it out.
Sorry, I
got to
take a
seat. West Park hosting
the
winter percussion
concerts. If you are going to play.
Mid-parade, my hands are still cold, my knees are cold, I didn't know they could do that, but you know, I'm not dead yet, because the lights are intact, this is a success. Crackheads, am I right?
My lights have yet to break, second parade in.
Yeah.
This is a success.
You're doing great, Arlo.
Also, my chops are not dead yet.
Me neither.
I'm not counting.
As a freshman, I'm doing better than what a junior was because, oh, senior, because he was in my spot last year. But I do think that this marching, like this whole event, kind of sucks. Both my knees hurt because I'm in volleyball and I got injured. So I think it's just like kind of sucky, but it's not like I would like die from it. So, I mean, we thug it out, right? We thug it out. And both my lights are still on, and then my bass drum on the left side, the lights keep on going out every single time I hit the bass drum. Which looks cool, but I mean, it doesn't match with everybody else. Anyways. Cold still, my nose is running. I kept almost throwing up. I didn't know that would happen. I don't know, it was weird. I kept gagging and dying. This hot chocolate, I don't know if it's water or not because it's too hot, it's steaming, and I burned my mouth. But the cookie was good. That's still hot. I gotta wait. It's a nice hand warmer though. I just like, we did it, it was great. Can't wait to do a jazz thing tomorrow. I don't know why I'm trying to shoot it. It's too hot. I'm gonna die.
Hey guys, back with another video. It's Ia, and it's just Ia, because Taya's sick because she ate so much. But here I have my little brother Jaden. Say hi. Say hi.
Oh, hi.
And we are at our second parade. We just marched for like 2 hours. I'm really tired. This may be the last ever, hey guys, I say to you. So thank you for the wonderful marching season and can't wait for concert. See ya.
For the what?
You guys can go to the car.
No, for him.
The only one that's tripping me out is the parent. I'm hearing it so
loud.
see you then. Guys, stick your head out the window.
The screen's here.
Drop the screen.
Oh my goodness, it's the pyramids.
Of what?
Giza.
It came like one or 2 days, but like people are giving me a hard time.
Oh.
I feel bad.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dr. Greg Johnson, Assistant Director of Jazz Studies here at Sac State. I have the privilege of introducing one of the greatest alto saxophonists, period, ever to live. You may know him as the lead alto player of the Village Vanguard Orchestra, formerly the Thad Jones Mellowist Big Band. He's Professor of Jazz Studies at Temple University, formerly Manhattan School of Music, and he's had a residency at the Amsterdam Conservatory since 1997. Ladies and gentlemen, Dick Oates. Let's give it up one more time, Mr. Dick Oates.
All right, well, hey, you know, that room where we're at is where we're playing, so.
Jazz!
Thank you guys so much. Let's do this and get and enjoy the rest of our night. What's left?
Because I can't clap.
No, no. Thank you. Thank
you.
Right?
Oh.
What time is it?
Thank you.
You guys want to see my feet?
Oh, let's see mine.
Woo!